Today we're talking about this spice, allspice. So allspice is a little berry that comes from a tree that is part of the myrtle family. It is native to the Western Caribbean, and more specifically, the best is grown on the island of Jamaica. Found by the Spanish, they thought they'd found black pepper, so they called it pimenta. More than likely, you're going to find it in the grocery store as allspice. And the English called it allspice because within the flavor structure of this spice are a whole bunch of other flavors. It's reminiscent of nutmeg, clove, cinnamon. And a lot of people who read recipes look at allspice and think they're going to be putting in a spice mix, not realizing that it is the flavor from one type of berry. Commonly paired in recipes with black pepper, cinnamon, clove, vanilla, of course nutmeg, all of those spices where it shares flavor components, the allspice will really sort of bump up that flavor and bring it forward. Allspice, not a whole bunch of spices, it's just one spice with all the flavors in it.